I especially like volunteering for foundation communities through their tax prep program because it helps people get a service they desperately need without paying some of the outrageous fees that are charged by other providers.
Having Eleanor on our team makes a huge difference to our clients.
For the past 3 or 4 years, I've been what's called a member of the volunteer leadership team, which means I help other preparers answer any questions they may have or explain to clients what the issue is that they're having difficulties with.
Eleanor actually volunteers for the community tax centers and Insure Central Texas.
She does so much in the community, so much for not only our program, but for foundation communities, for Drive a Senior. She works in so many different capacities, and the fact that she was nominated by both organizations this year, that's never happened. It's never happened in the history of the Coming of Age program, Spirit of Service Award.
I've been driving a senior since about September 2005.
The biggest thing we do is provide transportation for seniors who no longer drive. We take them to doctor's appointments, to run errands, go to the grocery store, with the biggest thing getting them to their medical appointments. And we also provide some other services, with our mission being to help seniors remain independent and living in their own home.
We do most of our drives between 9 and 3, so we avoid the heavy traffic areas. And as a driver, you can choose what part of town you want to drive in and how far you're willing to drive.
Without someone like Eleanor, we might not be able to make all the rides and provide as many as we do. We would need more help in the office than we get. We have usually volunteers helping with the phones because sometimes one person just can't keep up with the calls.
As a driver for Drive a Senior, I work with one of the clients who has been a Drive a Senior client for about 2 years now. Mostly I take her to doctor offices, but sometimes I take her to government offices. And she is a Drive a Senior client, and usually we do go to the doctor, but once in a while we go somewhere else.